He's got the body of a green screen. He could turn into something real mean, but nobody can see. Only Carly, Joe, and me.
When you look into his eyes, you would not have realized
that he was a celebrity.
Wait a second, who's that over there? Is that...
Oh my god, is that Jake Paul singing his song that everybody likes?
Wow, the views I'm gonna get. Psych, that's just Green Screen Man. Man, that's what Green Screen Man's all about over here, boy. You know how Hollywood could... What the... You know how Hollywood could turn this into this? Well, boy, we in Hollywood now, and the new superhero you've been hearing all about lately. So basically, with Green Screen Man, we could turn this into this. Oh, wait, everything is kind of green around me. I screw that up. So basically, if you don't know how a green screen works, I've explained this before, but I'm assuming some of you didn't listen. So see how this is like lime green in Carlito's editing program? He can just change anything that is lime green into ugly dog. Look, oh, ew, yuck, would not pet that thing. Oh, and by the way, Green Screen Man, he's a lot different than you've previously seen him. I am actually huge now. Green Screen Man is actually terrifying now. Even if you don't turn him into like some big old scary demon here. What makes it even more terrifying is the Roblox face sticks out from it. So Carlito, turn me into Jake Paul one more time. Look, my Roblox face is over Jake Paul's face, so I mean, I know nobody else can see it, but I can see it. After the video is uploaded, Carlito can see it while he's editing this video, and he's probably not feeling too good. His stomach probably hurts now.
We have science class to go to. Enough of me talking.
Single nice protective secretly has powers. Ain't no secret anymore, idiot. Come back here. No, come back. He knows I'm about to embarrass him with a green screen effect. No, get back. Get back here.
Ah! Why do they always run?
I was gonna ask Carlito to make me say, I'm with stupid or something. Oh, if you're some kind of noob to this channel, Carlito is my editor who edits my videos because I'm not smart enough to do it myself. Bella, can we talk?
Do you mean Bella from Twilight?
Yeah, I've seen Twilight before. Hey, I'm Bella.
Carlito, make me Bella from Twilight after I... Here, wait, let me... No, Pretty Juanita. No, that's not Bella from Twilight's name.
Bella. I am now Bella. I am Bella. I am the woman you're looking for. No, stop. You have green on you. You have green on you. You're gonna screw everything up. You're so pretty. I know!
Dude, okay, good, he's gone.
Kisses, Jordan. Ew. I hope you die. Who wants ice cream? Okay, can somebody tell me why Roblox's chat bubbles are so glitched? Stop. Who wants that? Stop! The voice is in my head! So, Chrissy. Oh, no, okay. Okay, then. Green Screen Man is actually gonna track down us. Oh my god. Green Screen Man is being censored. It's not green. You have a secret admirer. Draco, I'm Bella from Twilight. Look at me. I'm the woman you wanted.
The one who gave the ice cream.
Why is he speaking in riddles? Me not understand you, Draco. I have to go.
He's like dragging his feet on the...
Let's get some dinner together. How about that, girl? I'm handsome. I have to tell you I'm handsome because I'm actually ugly.
Here, wait, I have a really good idea. We gotta go hop on this avatar editor, get some hair.
How can I look like a handsome boy? No, that... I mean, I look good, but I need to look better. I need something that's like really dark so it doesn't clash with like the lime green and then messes up the green screen effect. Can I get rid of my face? Can I actually just get rid of it so Carlito can just make me look like someone else? It doesn't matter. I don't have to look perfect. Hey guys, look, I'm Justin Bieber. Just ignore the Roblox face and we're all good.
Oh, hey guys, I'm good at basketball. See, I'm really good at basketball. See how high I jumped? I'm a basketball player right now.
Green Screen Man sucks. Hey, come here. You have green on you. I need to get rid of you. You have green. No, come back, little boy.
Oh, no. You have brought me into the green grass. If I ask Carlito to turn me into anything, everything will be destroyed. No!
The world is all one giant linguine.
Okay, science class. Perfect.
Ew. What happened to this guy? This guy's really been through it.
See, remember Whale Man earlier? Just roll a clip real quick.
Whale Man, what's happening? I'm not pressing a single button. Whale Man has... Whaleman has a mind of his own.
Now we can create a scene for Whaleman. So all we gotta do is we gotta make a Whaleman huge.
See, look, the whale is jumping over a really big tower. Wow, good job, Whaleman.
Lean back.
All right, so I'm leaning back because Whaleman, you're just a little too fat for this situation.
Slime, no, I didn't say slime. Roblox is such a giant mess right now. Okay, turn this tiny little bit of, okay, thank you. I only had 10% of green. They're trying to minimize the amount of green that I have.
Okay, is somebody okay? Hey, buddy, look. Wow, you're really having it rough today.
Hey, look, I can cheer you up. I can turn the remaining green that I have to cheer you up. I hope this made you happy. You're looking at it. You're kissing it. You're smelling the butt. You're standing on it. You're pooping on it. And you left. Okay, yeah, must have been something great that Carlito edited right on top of me.
All right, well, man, I gotta get rid of you. I gotta cut you out of the equation. Your budget is way too high.
Look, guys, I am now a beautiful angel. Wow!
This is what I must do. Go! Fly, angel, fly! Fly, no, go, fly up, fly. Fly up, beautiful angel. No.
I am the most beautiful angel. That actually scared me.
I like this in the chat right here. How do you know I'm a little kid? I could be a 30-year-old man.
You know what's really sad? A lot of people probably think I'm a kid, but they find out I'm a 20-year-old man behind this.
Or they see I'm just a, nope, stop. They see I'm just this big green blob, but actually I was Selena Gomez the whole time. You missed out on my concert and getting my autograph, loser.
Oh. You thought I was just this big green blob? I was actually a free Robux gift card.
You could have gotten rich, boy.
Just kidding. I don't have the budget to give you guys free stuff. Yes, I do, but I'm not going to. That Robux gift card you saw, it doesn't work.
I ain't giving out anything for free today, boys. Your boy won all the money for himself.
See, this may just look like some ordinary cheeseburger to you, but bam!
Look at it now. Ew, would you eat that cheeseburger when it's touch that?
Carlito, please keep it clean. I don't know what you're gonna put on here until I upload the video.
Don't get me banned from YouTube, because then you're fired. Then you gotta go back to wherever you came from.
Oh dear. This guy said, oh, you made him leave.
Look, this guy typed ... This, the oh dear police comes over. It's like, you're online dating.
It's like, I go up to a girl to talk. And I'm just like, oh, hi.
Oh dear, police reports my account and gets me banned forever.
You don't even know if I'm a girl or a boy.
You don't know what I'm into. I have a cheeseburger glued to my face. That should be online dating.
Wow, we're in music class. Everybody's playing such great music. They're playing Everyday Bro by Jake Paul. Wow, everybody's favorite song.
Carlito, can you turn me into someone with actual talent dancing right now?
Thank you. Wow, everybody's so impressed. They got to see this. Wow, everybody is just, wow. Everybody is wow. No, stop. You're not green. Get out.
Sigh. What's wrong, Cole? No, Cole. Cole, if you don't get over here, I will kill you.
What's wrong, man? Tell me. I am a trustworthy person.
Oh, dear.
He said hi. He said hi to this person.
Get this stuff out. Get out of my face.
Mommy, you can.
He said hello to a person. And you're out here, like, trying to murder him.
Oh, dear.
Not everybody is an online dater.
I'm getting attacked. Too many shit bubbles. Stop!
Go away. Wow, was that my inner thoughts in my head telling me to just go away from myself? Let's see what else. What did that say? Kick the baby? Roll that back. It's just the voices in my head saying kick a baby. Now I'm saying, yay, you kicked the baby.
Sorry to whatever baby. The voices inside my head are screaming at me to do it. It is not my fault. It is my fault. The other me. The meme is nice.
The meme.
Big green. Green Monster!
The name's actually Green Screen Man. Big Green Monster is my arch nemesis. I'm not even gonna use my powers for this one. Your mom's fat. I'm out of here. The day has been saved thanks to Green Screen Man. Oh, God. No. I don't want to go back.
Okay, fine. I'll go to lunch. Oh, God.
What's that noise? No, really. What's that noise? Are the burgers making that noise? Bella, what if someone called your mom fat? Where's Bella? I'm going to call her mom fat. Okay. Oh, my God. What? There's no helicopter anywhere. Why is that noise happening?
Someone already beat me to it. Bella, mom fat.
Get dabbed on, my little Alex Jr. Not only is he little, he's junior. So that means like he's extra small. I tried to join another server and it put me in the same one with a loud, stupid thing. Why do I keep hearing? No, wait, this is a different server. Why do I keep hearing that?
Oh, God. Oh, no.
I'm not saying oh, no, because of the rat here. I think this is beautiful and we should celebrate this. This guy and this guy. Too much green. Way too much green. What if I wanted to turn into a rat? Then all the everything would be rat. Hello, I'm Green Screen Man. What do you... Hey, no, come back. Please, you're in the presence of a celebrity. What do you want me to turn into? You have a face only your mom can love. Your mom love it too. Get wrecked. I asked him what he wants me to turn into and he said that. Whatever you're saying, it probably isn't safe for YouTube, and I don't want to get banned over this. I am his sidekick. Okay, I don't know what you said before that, so I don't know if we could be working side by side. Oh, God! Oh, geez. Oh, no. It's just Sammy the Strawberry. Except Sammy the Strawberry's legs were left behind, and he's just staring at them. Eat your legs. This is me as superhero. I feel really uncomfortable. You know, guys, when I made that video of me dressing up as Sammy the Strawberry, when I created this look, I didn't think of how other people would feel, and I feel really uncomfortable just looking at it. If you didn't know, Sammy the Strawberry is a character that I created right here. Kind of regret it right now. Yeah, we are superheroes. Dance with me, Sammy. Are you dancing? I don't think you can because you have no legs. Sammy the Strawberry. What's wrong?
Ew, it has like little tiny nubs for legs because all the rest of the legs are over there. Sammy,
they created a way more disturbing Sammy the Strawberry than I did. See, as you can see here, I gave Sammy very long legs. You cut them off. Sammy the Strawberry got hungry. Look, he's eyeing the little nubs.
Dancing Queen!
Let's die, Sammy. Let's go to the skydiving area. There he is, still eyeing those delicious nubs. Those little strawberry nubs. He really is trying to, it's like a dog chasing his tail. He's like trying to bite off the rest of his legs, but he can't. All right, Sammy, let's go. Let's just end everything. Everything that was Green Screen Man, everything that was Sammy, yep, just let out one giant curse word. Who cares if we get banned? We're gonna die anyways. Time to go, amigo. No parachute challenge. Try it out at home, everybody.
Woo, yay. Let's go, Sammy. Yeah. I don't see him.
Why isn't he responding?
Sammy.
Sammy! Guys, I would like to give a massive, massive, sweaty, smelly rest in peace to Sammy the Strawberry. You know what? Let's go all out. I'm in the middle of a forest right now. Turn everything green into something sad for the viewers back at home. Sammy the Strawberry was beautiful and very hungry. He bit off his own legs, and one like on this video is one respect donated straight to his mouth. Do you want to give him respect? He will eat it, is what I'm saying.